Longhorns. Today is Tuesday, December 8th, 2015. I'm Peyton.
And I'm Morgan. Welcome to the 51st edition of the Longhorn Daily News.
George Ranch High School is hosting the Pennies for Patients program through Friday, December 11th. All proceeds will be going to patients with blood cancer. Let's reach our goal of $5,000.
George Ranch High School is donating socks to the less fortunate for the winter. Help out and donate any kind of socks that are unused by Friday, December 11th. All donations go to the front office.
Now here's our special rendition of Selfies with Strangers.
Let me take a selfie.
Those were some cute pictures, Morgan.
Oh, yeah, definitely, especially the one at the end.
Anyway, the second annual Save Our Strays charity softball game is tonight at the George Ranch softball field. First pitch is at 7 p.m. Tickets are $2 at the game, or you may bring a bag of cat or dog food for entry. All proceeds go to our local animal shelters. Come out and support a great cause.
Today is wear red and green for the 4 days of Christmas at George Ranch. On Thursday, it's wear an ugly holiday sweater day, and Friday, it's wear a holiday hat day.
The next Longhorn Lounge will be a special buyout on Monday, December 14th. Students interested in performing should see Mr. Edenmeyer in room 1610 this week to get signed up.
Now, here's Angelina with the sports news.
The women's Longhorn basketball team competed in the Lady Ranger Classic Tournament. In the first round, they defeated Fort Bend Travis. In the second round, the Longhorns defeated Summer Creek. In the third round, the Longhorns defeated Westfield to make it to the championship game. In the championship game against Decony, the Longhorns came up short but fought it all the way. The Longhorns play tonight at the ranch against Maid Creek. The Longhorn Wrestling Program hosted the first annual Longhorn Women's Open Tournament this past Saturday. It was a great event that showcased the upcoming talent in our women's wrestling program. In the varsity division, placing third was Alanis Ventura, second was Maria Crisma, and our tournament champion was Diana Long. Also, Kim Cito placed third, Angelina Galvan, Alexis Alameda, and Jordan Martinez placed first. The women will travel to Foster Thursday night to take on the Falcons and Katie Taylor. Now back to you.
Thanks, Angelina. And here are the Longhorns who are celebrating their birthdays today. Eric Vogler, Aaron Renteria, Adriana Villarreal,
Alessandra Cruz, Serenity Adams, and Colton Turner.
Justin Shorter, Langston Williams, and Robert Crow.
Sean Jacoby and Zachary Mata. The broadcast team hopes you have an amazing birthday.
And that's what's happening at the ranch.
Have a great day, Longhorns.